Let's head over to Brentwood High School. Ron Crawford's Bruins hosted the boys from NBA. Great matchup. Look at the BHS faithful packing that place. And they're watching their quarterback, Cade Granzow, do his thing. Second quarter, scoreless tie. Look at this touch. Drops that sucker in there. And Aaron Walton wrestles it away. What a catch. And that would set up this. Little chippy of a field goal from Thomas Day. Bruins take a 3-0 lead into the half. Hey, Titans rookies A.J. Brown and Jeffrey Simmons in the house taking this one in. Very good. Third quarter now, NBA trying to march, but on fourth and one, Patrick Wilt gets stuffed at Sterling Ambrose with a big stop. This thing was a defensive juggernaut. NBA's Graham holds a fell, picks off Granzow on the next possession for the Bruins, and look at this final score, 9-6. Brentwood with the hard-fought victory at home to move to 1-0 to start the season.